a father.
Whatever you say, Uncle.
A big brother.
Dad!
Dad!
Hi, Daddy. Started it when I was 6.
I never meant to do those things to you. And so I have to say before I go.
I don't hate you.
That I just want you to know. I found a reason for me to change who I used to be.
Thank you, Mama.
I'm sorry that I hurt you.
Go be somebody else's dad.
It's something I must live with every day. And all the pain I put you through, I wish that I could take it all away.
And you liked me.
And be the one who catches all your tears.
Your mom has this thought in her head. She'd like you to walk her down the aisle.
To change who I used to be. A reason to start over new.
It was just a touch of angina.
And the reason is you.
I'm about to be a mother. She did everything for me. I'm gonna be the same way.
You will have the party.
I'm here, Jess. I'm always here. Thanks.
I'm not a perfect person. I never meant to do those things to you.
You suck at the dad!
And so I have say before I go.
Congratulations.
That I just want you to know.
Rory, you got a good man here.
I found a reason for me.
I owe you. Take it.
To change who I used to be.
Your father and I are going to renew our wedding vow. You're going to be my maid of honor.
We are going on tour.
I have contacts with the entire East Coast Seventh-day Adventist entertainment circuit. Dates back to my days in an all-girl Christian tambourine band.
Logan is talented. He's talented. He's my son. I want him to achieve something, and he needs a push.
Hey, kiddo.
Dad.